Hey and welcome to Ahrefs monthly product updates. We have three tool updates and two general updates to share today. Let's start with site explorer. We've introduced the beta version of our new organic competitors report. This report shows you who your organic competitors are and how everyone matches up against each other based on organic traffic and value. In this report, you see this really cool competitive map, which instantly visualizes how your target and its competitors stack up against each other. And down here in the data table, you see some competitive metrics as well as a nested pages table, which lets you quickly see changes in traffic and ranking keywords. Use the date pickers to compare changes between specific dates. This report replaces our competing domains and competing pages reports. While the report is in beta, we're working on fine-tuning the UI and improving data and filtering. So try it out, and if you have any suggestions, let us know in the comments below. Moving on. The new broken backlinks report is now live. This report shows all backlinks pointing to broken pages on your target. We've added new filters to give you more flexibility over the data. For example, you can enter target URL does not contain /blog. To see all broken backlinks pointing to pages on our site, except for our blog. This report is available for standard plan users and higher. Let's move on to Keywords Explorer. Last month, we introduced the SERP comparison feature in Site Explorer. It's now been added to Keywords Explorer as well, and upgraded with a new SERP Similarity Score. Just scroll down to the SERP overview to compare two SERPs side by side. You can compare a keyword by date, or compare SERPs for two entirely different keywords. Now, you can also look at this new SERP Similarity Score to see how similar two SERPs are on a 100-point scale, with a higher value showing more similarity. This score takes into account both the number of results in common and their relative positions. For example, let's say I'm comparing the keywords how to start a blog versus how to blog. Without looking at the SERPs, I'd personally guess that how to blog would be about writing blog posts. But it has a similarity score of 70% with how to start a blog, where all posts are about actually creating a blog. Since intent and the search results for these two keywords are pretty much the same, if you were thinking of creating separate blog posts on both, you probably wouldn't need to. Moving on. We've created two new video SERP features filters. You find the SERP features filter in Site Explorer, Keywords Explorer, and Rank Checker. Selecting the video preview option will filter for videos in SERPs that look like this. While selecting videos, we'll look for blocks of videos in SERPs that look like this. Moving on to Site Audit. You can now compare raw and rendered HTML code between crawls, as well as track changes in text content extracted from the page. Head over to any crawl in Site Audit and click on HTML source in URL details. From here, select HTML or text and hit compare with to see all changes highlighted. Onto our general updates. First up, we've updated our Site Explorer connector for Google Data Studio. You can now add URL rating, the URL history chart, and the keywords by top position chart to your reports. We've also added history grouping, which can be applied to any historical chart. I'll leave a link to the Site Explorer report template in the description below. And our final update is about some big changes in our API V3. API V3 is currently available to enterprise customers only. We've added URL rating to the backlinks endpoint in Site Explorer, so backlinks data now includes referring page URL. We've also added a new URL history endpoint to pull the corresponding SE overview chart. Plus, we've added three endpoints to Keywords Explorer. You can now pull keyword metrics for a single keyword or a list of keywords, volume history for a single keyword, and volume by country for a single keyword. I'll leave links to our documentation below. You can also look for the API button in SE overview, SE backlinks, or KE overview to copy an API query to pull the current report with all current filters applied. And that's all for today. See you in the next update and have a great day.